Hello, this is CS50 Web Programming, and this is my final project. I decided to create a web application for taxi service which exists in my country. So let's check it out. And here is the main page where you can check available seats. Let's do, for example, Yerevan to Vanador direction. Let's check for today, and for example, at 6 o'clock. And if we click check with Ajax requests, it's showing that in this particular date and direction, we have remaining seats, 7 seats. And let's continue. And here it shows the same information and the ticket price and a form. Let's fill it with phone number. And let's buy all available tickets, for example, 7 seats, and submit it. It shows that our tickets are booked. And if we try to check the same date and the same hour for this route, let's check it, and you can see that now it's red and remaining seats are 0. And if you try to continue, it shows that no seats are available. So this was the main part of the web application. We also have about page where there is a little information about the taxi service. We have contacts page, and also we have suggestions and complaints page where you can send your review, your suggestions or complaints. For example, let's fill it. Let's fill the same phone number, subject for example, good ride, oops, and very good service, and send it. And when you send, it shows that your review is sent. And if you go to your email address, you can see that you have an email from HD Taxi, and it says thank you for your review. Also, we have some links for taxi service, Facebook site, and Instagram site, so you can check it out. And let's also check the admin panel for this. If you go to admin, login, and you can see our database, you can see the rides, where it shows that in this direction, in this date and time, we have 7 seats booked with this phone number. And also, let's check review site with name, email, and all that stuff. And if you just delete your bookings from here and go back to your web app and check it again for the same date and time, you can see that it's available. So it was my final project. Thank you for these amazing courses. Thank you to David J. Mellon and Brian.